picky natay kaming rabbit. And lelecho namin for the first time. I just wanted to share with you. Kasi yung rabbit namin ay mataba. Excuse my hands at uling-uling. Ayan, solid siyang panay taba na nakapalupot. So, we will try to deep fry it. Kung machichicharon namin siya or what. Kasi medyo madami, no? Solid na panay taba. I don't know if you guys, please comment down below if you guys have experienced this and what you have done with it. We're very open to suggestions because this is just this month na talaga magkakatay kami ng sunod-sunod to try the recipe, to learn about the different types of dish. Though, we have already cooked chicken curry and adobo, tocino, longganisa, tapa. Ano pa ba? Lahat kasi ng sinigang, caldereta, and tinola. Ayan. Ang gara even yung kanyang ano, lining is panay puti. So, we'll try to deep fry it. That's already. Nagpapaint na si daddy ng kawali para ma-deep fry namin yung ano, yung taba. We'll let you in on that in just a few. Pwede. Chicharon ne. Na-fry na siya. Let's try. Malutong din? Malutong din. Nasunog lang. Tsaka wala kami asin. Pero pwede na. Katabi ko yung usok. Wala talagang tapon sa rabbit. Very nice.